And his next song is entitled Indian Days, and it's one of my compilations. Started out being just a reminiscent song when I wrote the chorus, but the more I listen to the verses, the more I wonder if maybe we're all traveling down the same path that the Indians did.
Overshadowed the river, awakened our souls.